My name is Andy Pearson. I'm professor and chairman of the Department of Ophthalmology. I deal with diseases of the retina, when vitreous is the gel, so the back of the eye diseases, which the most common would be diabetic eye disease, macular degeneration, retinal detachments, and lots of unfortunate trauma. We are probably the largest ophthalmology group in the state or in the region. And we have specialists in every subspecialty field in ophthalmology, so they can expect the best care for whatever their problem is. And if they have multiple problems, we have specialists that cover each area. And so it's kind of a one-stop shopping sort of place where whatever your eye needs are, we can meet that, from routine eye care, contact lenses, glasses, all the way to the most complex ophthalmic conditions. The biggest area of research in ophthalmology right now is probably in macular degeneration, which is a deterioration of the central vision part of the retina that occurs in folks as they age. And with the aging population, the baby boomers hitting the age where macular degeneration can rob your sight, there's lots of attention focused on the varying forms of macular degeneration and hopefully treatments to prevent the progression of the disease into its final stages. As I've matured and become chairman of the department, you know, my goal is to build a really top-notch academic program for the institution and for the Commonwealth of Kentucky. And so I'm inspired by the growth. You know, our faculty is more than quadrupled, our patient volumes are way up, and we provide high-quality, complex care for the entire region. And I'm inspired to continue that growth and to expand our reach to help people that need eye care. Thank you.